There's a man who's been out sailing in a decade full of dreams, and he takes her to a schooner and he treats her like a queen, bearing beads from California with their amber stones and green. He has called her from the harbor, he has kissed her with his freedom, he has heard her off to starboard in the breaking and the breathing of the water weeds. While she was busy being free, there's a man who's climbed a mountain and he's calling out her name, and he hopes her heart can hear. 3,000 miles he calls again, he can think of her beside him, he can miss her just the same. He has missed her in the forest while he showed her all the flowers, and the branches sang the chorus as he climbed the scaly towers of a forest tree. While she was somewhere being free, there's a man who sent a letter and he's waiting for reply. He has asked her of her travels since the day they said goodbye. He writes, "Wish you were beside me, we can make it if we try." He has seen her at the office with her name on all his papers, through the sharing of the profits he will find it hard to shake her from his memory. And she's so busy being free. There's a lady in the city and she thinks she loves them all. There's the one who's thinking of her, there's the one who sometimes calls, there's the one who writes her letters with his facts and figures scrawled. She has brought them to her senses, they have laughed inside her laughter. Now she rallies her defenses, for she fears that one will ask her for eternity, for eternity. And she's so busy being free. There's a man who sends her medals, he is bleeding from the war. There's a jouster and a jester, and the man who owns a store. There's a drummer and a dreamer, and you know there may be more. She will love them when she sees them, they will lose her if they follow, and she only means to please them. And her heart is full and hollow like a cactus tree. Why was she so busy being free? Like a cactus tree.